इतनी सी हंसी, इतनी सी खुशी, इतना सा टुकड़ा चांद का, खाबोंगे टिंको से चल बनाए आशिया। इतनी सी हंसी, इतनी सी खुशी, इतना सा टुकड़ा चांद का, खाबोंगे टिंको से चल बनाए आशिया।
The earth reveals its innocence through the smiles of children. It's a day to engage in fun and frolic in high spirit. A very warm wishes for all the children on this special day. I wish you all a very, very happy Children's Day, students. The myth of number is a very special occasion for us. Every year we celebrate it because it's the birthday of our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. His bond and fondness with children and are legendary, celebrating his birthday as Children's Day in school, at home, at educational institutions and in families. Is our vision of honoring the memory and vision of Chacha Nehru. Nehru, it is just because of the eagerness and ambitions of the children of our country. We can manage to achieve the glory that Indian society deserves. Nehru advocated the fulfilled education for children. Nehru considered children as the real strength of the country and that Indian society deserves. Nehru advocated the fulfilled education for children. Nehru considered children as the real strength of the country and the foundation of society. He believed the children of today will make India tomorrow. Since the pandemic restricts us from all gatherings, the programs that are possible to hold online, for all the parents out there, I would like to dedicate these ideas for your little ones to be a star on the Children's Day celebration. Our dearest little members, we hope to continue, bring joy in your life, keep the child in you alive always. Wishing you a very happy Children's Day. We miss you all, students. Hope things comes to normalcy very, very soon, and we love you all. Happy Children's Day, students.
Children say, God bless you and loves you. A happy, happy children say, God bless you and cares you. Good morning, children. I hope everyone is happy and safe at home. We would like to celebrate Children's Day along with you all. Unfortunately, we could not do it. As you know, this is a pandemic situation. So I wish you a very happy Children's Day. Without you, there is no life at all. Children are life, actually. So instead of that, now we are sending you a small video of Harikatha. Harikatha means in olden days, before the cinema entered into our life, the people used to narrate the story that is called Harikatha. They used to take all the episodes from epics like Mahabharata, Ramayana and so on. So they used to narrate. While narrating, they used to sing a song and they used to narrate the story in a poetic way, beautifully, so that we can picturize these scenes and all that, and we used to enjoy a lot. And every Harikatha, there is a moral story. I mean, at the end, there is to give a message to the society so that the people live happily, with accommodating each and every one and living together. So, Vidyardhini Vidyadhara Balala Dinotsava Subhakamshalu Mee Andariki. Mee Andarito Paandu Jarupukovalani Memu Ento Aasapaddam. Kani Veelu Kaaka Ee Paristhitilo Andukani Oka Chinna Video Tayaru Chesi Meeku Pampistunnam. దాని పేరు ఒక హరికథ. బేసికలీ అదేంటి అంటే ఒక హరికథ. దానిలో ఒక చక్కటి నీతిని బోధిస్తూ అందరం కలిసి మా తరఫున, కోఆర్డినేటర్స్, టీచర్స్ అందరం కలిసి మా తరఫున మీకు పంపిస్తున్నాము. చూడండి, ఆనందించండి. అయితే కథ ఎలా ప్రారంభమవుతుందో నేను నేర్చుకుని మీకు చెప్పబోతున్నాను. అనగా ఒక ఊళ్ళో ఒక దాసు అని వ్యక్తి ఉండేవాడు. అతను ఎన్నో ఉద్యోగాలు మారుతూ వచ్చాడు. ఏ ఉద్యోగంలోనూ స్థిరంగా ఉండలేకపోయాడు. అయితే చివరికి ఈ హరికథ వృత్తిని చేపట్టాడు. అయితే అతనికి పాటలు కానీ, పద్యాలు కానీ, కథలు చెప్పడం కానీ సరిగ్గా విషయ అవగాహన లేదు. అయినా కూడా దానిలో ఏదో కాస్త కాస్త చెప్పుకుంటూ జీవనం సాగిస్తున్నాడు. అయితే ఆ ఊరిలో చివరి ఒక చిన్న గ్రామం ఉంది. ఆ గ్రామ ప్రజలు అమాయకులు. వారికి ఈయన సంగతి తెలియదు. లేక ఈయన పిలిపించుకుని ఒక 4 రోజులు చక్కటి కథలు విందాము అనే ఉద్దేశంతో ఆయన పిలిచారు. ఆయన వచ్చారు. తర్వాత ఏమైందో అందరం కలిసి చూసి ఎంజాయ్ చేద్దాం. ఓకే, డబుల్ చేతిలో పడంగానే మొదటి రోజు ఏమవుతుందో చూద్దాం. రావణ పదాలి కథ చెప్పబోతా రెండో రోజు ఏంటో చూద్దామా మరి.
ఈ వైపులో కొంతవాడ తెలుసుకోండి ఏం చేస్తా నీ సమయం వృధా నా సమయం వృధా వస్తా టాటా బై బై
విట్టురో కథ తెలియదని చెప్పినా చెప్పలేదు కథ తెలిసిందని చెప్పినా చెప్పలేదు అంచేత ఈసారి కథ చెప్పకుండా ఎలా ఎంతడో చూద్దాం మనం ఈసారి రెండు భాగాలుగా విడిపోదాం ఒకరు తెలిసి అన్నాము ఒకరు తెలియని అన్నాము ఈసారి ఎలా చెప్పకుండా కథ చెప్పకుండా వస్తాడో చూద్దాం
మూడో రోజు ఏం తెలిసేద్దామా మరి
హరి హరి శ్రీమద్
महम्मारी करोना वादा ये मानव परस्तिवे करोना वच्चिन मन दासुकी करोना की लेदु मंदु नियमालु पाटिंचाली मास्कुलु धरिंचाली हाय सानिटाइजर वाडाली इवन्नी वाडिते आरोग्य सूत्रालु पाटिस्ते करोना पारिपोतुंदि करोना चला मल्ली पोलेमो भयानी भयपड़ा अवसर लेकिन चक्ट नियमा पाटी भारत संस्कृति एपड़ो मन एम चेस्टर कूर्वी अवी मन मर्चीपयानी मल्ल दी मोदी मन अंदर आरोग्या का भयपड़ हरी 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 चूँ मन उन्ना Children, I hope you all have enjoyed this. So please stay home and be very safe and follow all the instructions which are given by your parents for your sake.
Happy Children's Day to all of you.
Safe and happy Diwali to everybody.
Jai Hind.
On the occasion of Children's Day, we teachers of Howard Public School are presenting before you a small skit. This is not something new. The skit is all about the online classes. So many different types of students we experience, like lazy child, naughty child, and sincere child. And this is what you are going to experience today in this skit. ओके आज कौन सी क्लास है ओके टेंथ डे तो टेंथ डे को लिंक भेजना है यस लिंक भेज दिए हैं चलो लो ओके
सुधाकर बेटा सुधाकर अरे उठ जा बेटा ऑनलाइन क्लास शुरू होने वाला है लिंक भी भेजे है टीचर अभी भी तू सो रहा क्या रे
10 मिनट पापा
वैसा मैं बोलता बेटा बाद में होगा बोलता सो जा पहले उठ बेटा ऑनलाइन क्लास मिस करने का है
दस मिनट नींद बहुत आ रहे
नींद बहुत आ रहे बोल तो रात में पूरा खेलो और दिन में सो जाए यही काम है तुम लोगों का वो टीचर कितने मेहनत कर रहे बेचारे उन लोगों का थोड़ा भी सोचा नहीं तुम लोग
आप फोन दिलाया ना पापा इसलिए थोड़ा देर दो मिनट अभी अभी क्लास है टीचर लिंक भेजते धीरे धीरे लिंक आए है आ गया ओके ओके टीचर
हाउ मेनी
हैव एंटर्ड
ओनली 23 हैव एंटर्ड टिल नाउ It's so high time. They don't enter the class. They take their own sweet time. Ananya, Anish, Aditya, Hemant. Okay, who is this Prakash? No one is there. Prakash.
Teacher. I am Hari's teacher. I am Hari.
Yes. What is this, Hari?
Teacher. Sorry.
Where is your? I told you to enter with your own name, isn't it?
Network issue, teacher. Network issue. I'll come with my name. I'll come with their name.
Sorry, I will teacher. Not enter your.
Please, teacher. This time, no, one final chance. Please, teacher. Please.
Enter fast, otherwise within 2 minutes.
Okay,
within
teacher,
2 minutes,
okay,
you
okay,
have
okay,
to
teacher.
Enter.
Okay, teacher.
Naughty fellow. Please open your cameras. I have told you that I don't like to take class. On a just screen. Please on your cameras, all of you. Yes, Sudhakar. Mm-hmm. Sudhakar.
Madam.
You are sleeping or what?
Okay, madam. Okay. Now only are ready. Okay, madam. Sorry, madam.
What? Sorry. Did you wash your face at least?
No, madam. Now only I get up, madam.
What is this, Sudhakar? What are you doing?
Some
You are in class 10. Do you understand or not?
Yes, madam. Madam, next time it will not repeat, madam.
What next time, Sudhakar? It is too much, Sudhakar.
Sorry, madam. Next time I will get up early only, madam.
Okay, children. So, we were doing federalism. So, in that lesson, I was teaching you the features of
teacher. Ma'am. When will we do our exercises? Textual exercises?
Sangeeta, wait. I have to complete what I am teaching, right? We will do the exercises. Why are you so hyperactive? Wait till I complete the lesson, right? After that, we can go in for exercises also.
Okay, ma'am. Okay.
So, children, we were doing the features of federation. So, how
ma'am, when will we write question answers?
Sangeeta, I told you just now, isn't it? Let me complete the lesson, beta. After that, we will go in for exercises and question answers. You have to have some patience.
Sorry, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Good. Now, please. So, we were doing features. So, the first feature of federation is that there are three tiers of government.
Teacher, what rehearsal?
You are supposed to concentrate on your lesson.
Teacher,
how can you start dancing in the class? This is too much, Hari.
Teacher, मेरे को acting का बहुत शौक है. Teacher, मैं क्या करूँ? Teacher.
Okay, I understand. I appreciate your dance, Hari. But this is not the time for you to dance.
Teacher, मैं English का class और पूरा लेके आया. Teacher.
This is social class, Hari.
Teacher. अरे teacher, कल को ऐसा बता रहे teacher मेरे को English बोल के अभी social बोल रहे आप. अरे रंजीत टीचर, हेलो सॉरी टीचर.
माय गुडनेस हरी, यू आर टू मच हरी. ओके, सो आई हैव फिनिश्ड विद द फीचर्स ऑफ फेडरेशन, देन आई हैव आल्सो फिनिश्ड विद द टाइप्स ऑफ फेडरेशंस, राइट? ओके, सो आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क सम क्वेश्चंस. श्रीनिवास.
यस मैम.
यस बेटा, कैन यू टेल मी हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ फेडरेशंस आर देयर?
देयर आर टू टाइप्स मैम.
Very good, Srinivas. Very good. Okay, did you finish your classwork?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. And recently I had sent the worksheet.
Yes,
ma'am. Day before yesterday, did you finish that?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. So, see children, you have to be so sincere. You have to be on you should be on time with all your works. Learn from Srinivas something. Okay? That is how you have to be. You are all in 10th class. You have to be on your toes. You have to write your board examinations, right? Okay, children, this was a small skit for you for the Children's Day. I hope you must have enjoyed the skit. This is what goes on in the online classes. So, this is the recent trend of online. So, we thought that this would be a best presentation for you. I hope you must have enjoyed. Happy Children's Day. Happy Diwali.
था मालूम कि तुम ही तो दोगे पहचान हम सभी को, इसलिए शुक्रिया दिल से तुमको।
Hey guys, wish you a very happy Children's Day, my dear. I'm really, really missing you a lot. And yeah, just to entertain you, and you know, we are actually far from each other, and I'm seriously missing you people. Though we are having online classes, the word presence is very important, right? So here we go. As a small token of love, I'm just performing a small dance for you. Just check it out.
Thank you.